have love and passion for art, any form of art. I love to paint and I try to paint with different kinds of mediums. Painting is one best way to release all my stresses, and I can also express my feelings and emotions without saying a word. Started to draw since my childhood, and when I was growing up, my passion for arts grew also. I so admire those artists that can do photorealism or hyperrealism, and I hope someday that I'll be able to do it too, especially with my portraits. As I remember when I first tried doing portraits, I just picked a picture and started painting it on a canvas. This was my first ever self-portrait I painted a few years back. I used water mixable oils for this. I made it like an abstract portrait of myself, and I kinda like how it turned out. Today, I'll be painting an abstract. I haven't done it for a while. It's how I express my gloomy feeling sometimes, and this one I will call it Silver Lining. I hope that you will paint with me and enjoy this video. Thank you. That's it, everyone. Thank you for being here and painting with me. I hope you'll have a good day and keep safe always. God bless. See you on my next video. Bye.